kitchen, and today I will show you how to make a homemade Rodel vanilla bean whipped cream. For that, I'm going to use three ingredients. The first one will be 1 pint of heavy whipping cream. The second one will be about 6 tablespoons of powdered sugar. And the most important one, it's using 2 Rodel vanilla bean. Let's begin with the pint of heavy whipping cream. Then add the 6 tablespoons of powdered sugar. Then add the 2 paste of vanilla bean. And begin to whip your cream. After 2 or 3 minutes whipping the cream, you will get a firm and consistent whipped cream in which all the flavor of vanilla bean is totally incorporated. And you can use this whipped cream with your favorite beverage or desserts. You just, with a spoon, scoop the cream, top your Rodel hot chocolate, and voila!